Why do they remake everything? Even things that aren't that very old and still make money. It feels like there's more behind it than just money. Like they want to replace offensive originals that lack diversity or have any questionable language. But almost all remakes suck. Isn't there then a danger that kids look at the superior originals and associate the higher quality with outdated lack of diversity and the like? They're exploring a darker angle this time